Good afternoon, everyone. This is Craig Poland, Scout Executive for National Capital Area Council. The core of scouting is and has always been service. And as Gandhi once said, the best way to find yourself is to lose yourself in the service of others. It comes as absolutely no surprise that our scouts are using their time at home to find ways to do just that. Now, first and foremost, I want to remind you that if you're considering doing a service project, your primary concern right now needs to be your health. It doesn't help the community in the long run if you get yourself or someone else sick while doing your good turn. So take care of yourselves and look out for each other. With that in mind, let's take a look at what our scouts have safely been up to the last week. They've been incredibly busy. Troop 440 in Silver Spring, Maryland prepared 220 bag lunches for a local provider of services to people who are homeless or in need. One parent went shopping for all the supplies and then made contactless deliveries to the scouts. The scouts assembled the lunches and left them for another parent to pick up. The whole project was finished in less than 24 hours, but it made an incredible difference in their community. Outstanding work, guys. PAC 18 in Fredericksburg, Virginia spent most of the year working on their Outdoor Ethics Awareness Award. They decided they weren't going to let the pandemic stop them from completing it. So they used some scout ingenuity and modern technology through Zoom, and they finished the last few requirements. The scouts and the leaders have earned their award, and they're now becoming better stewards of our environment. Excellent work, everyone. In Thurmont, Maryland, a scout named Wyatt Haynes with Troop 270 made 40 masks for the Thurmont Post Office and other essential workers in this community. It's a great way to take care of people who are taking care of us. We appreciate all of our frontline workers, but Wyatt, we appreciate you for the great project that you and your troop did. Outstanding. All around us, we're seeing the best side of our neighbors and our communities. People everywhere are looking for ways to make a positive difference, and they are, and it's refreshing. But scouts are leading the way. We're showing and we're demonstrating by example that we can make a difference despite these challenges that we're facing. Cheryl Esplin once said, "Service doesn't have to be grandiose to be meaningful and make a difference." And as you and your scouts do good turns, no matter how small or large, please continue to share those stories with us. We can inspire others to do great things with those stories. Keep finding opportunities for cheerful service. Keep finding ways to help others. It doesn't matter whether you're making masks or whether you're helping out around the house. A little bit of kindness and a little bit of service goes an incredible distance right now. As always, be sure to keep up with all the latest council news and more at weownadventure.com. That's weownadventure.com. Follow us on social media. I'll be back in touch next week with more updates. But until then, stay safe, stay strong, stay scouting. And thank you for all you do for National Capital Area Council.